Some can survive with their bare hands. For everyone else, there's Great Club. Tactical gear picked by Special Ops guys.